Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing King Kong. No, wait. We are back playing Peter Jackson's King Kong, the official video game of the movie. Last episode, we did some things that I've forgotten, but we are heading off to the plane. We ran away, we were going to get in the plane, down by the sea, and then the V-Rex chased us away, so Kong had to come and beat it up, and then we had to beat up the big birdie thing, and it all went to hell. Now, Kong is taking Gan to his little home in the hills, apparently. And we
Jimmy,
are...
I thought I told you to stay put.
Here. What's up, Jimmy?
Hold on, Mr. Hayes.
Oh, you're not dead.
You're safe here.
I mean, V-Rex stood on you, but
forget
you're not dead.
Me. I want you safe, Jimmy.
What is your arm
you
doing, sir?
You have to get back to the ship.
Stop it,
Mr.
Hayes. Hayes, no!
Mr. Hayes!
He looks fabulous,
Jimmy,
though, doesn't he?
They're here.
Who's here? Dinosaurs? Jimmy, what are you doing? Jimmy! Jimmy's a badass! Oh! Wow! That was a lot of damage! Reload! They're not vultures, they're dinosaurs, Jimmy! Bloody hell. Why are you telling me to look out, Jimmy? I just saved your ass.
It's Anglehorn. He's Ooh. Come back.
That's dramatic. Good way
Jimmy,
to start the video.
Hurry. We have to get back down.
Any fire.
He's going to try and land on the lake. I'm sure of it.
Oh, no, I don't need fire. Thank you. Now, you see the sticks there? Last video, they weren't actually there. There was just flames flying in the sky. I didn't show you guys. So I didn't want the game to feel bad. Feel self-conscious about its floating flames. I know how I feel when my flames float. You were going to go for my stick then, young Jimmy, weren't you? No, bad little Jimmy. It's not like I have a rifle or anything. Okie dokie. Let's head down to the plane. Jimmy. Good, Jimmy. Oh, okay. Right. How about we go this way instead? I like this plan. Full of good plans, me. I'm just gonna... Oh god! I run for the bush, it'll be okay. It's probably not gonna be okay! It's not okay. It's definitely not... The situation is not good. The situation is very not good at all. So, instead of running through the bush like a crazy person, I'm gonna kill them.
It's Anglehorn!
This is my new plan. My better plan. Just need some sticks. There we go. We're gonna go down here. Knock this out. I'm gonna go back up here and we're gonna kill him. Get off me! You're very rude. Where's my
you
stick?
Okay, Jack?
No! A dinosaur just ate my face! Of course I'm not okay, Jimmy. We good? I think we're good. There we go.
That's okay, I got enough magazines.
Silly birds. Bat. Reptile. Silly things. Come on, Jimmy. Oh, God. Is there only one? Oh, nope, he's not dead anyway. How are you not dead? Will you please back... Now you're dead! It only took five of the blimmin' things. Where's the ammo, Jimmy? Jimmy! 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 You know what? I don't care. I've got plenty of this stuff. Maybe it's on the way... Ah, there it is. I'm kind of getting turned... Oh! Bloody Nora.
There's some fire in the temple!
I see it, Jimmy! I see the fire! We must run for the temple! Now this is what I want. I need a nice big pile of bones, a lot of fire, and just sort of clear the area out. Okay, something appears to be burning. Is anyone burning? Alright, calm down, lad, calm down. I'll do. Let's get a fire stick, let's get a move on. Can I get over that? Nope, we go this way. Come on, Jimmy, I've got your back, lad. Don't you worry, that pretty little head. Oh, hello. Oh, bloody Nora. Yep. Wait, fire, I need fire, I need fire. I don't have fire. This is bad. No, reload! Should have reloaded quicker! Give me a minute, Jimmy.
Thanks.
Whew! Must stay reloaded. Hey, hey! No!
Three magazines on backup.
Are they? Are we done? I've killed a lot of dinosaurs in my... like... oh, bloody hell! Oh. They really do take a lot of bullets sometimes. Jimmy, give it the stick. Thank you. Get your own stick. I don't care if this was your stick. It's mine now. We're nearly there. Oh, I need fire. I need fire. Back up here, to the fire, to the stick, to the fire. Back down the hill, over here. Going to stop doing this now.
Over here!
Alright. It's going well. Jimmy, what are you doing, Jimmy? Come here. Kind of looks like he's wearing a wig. It's kind of beautiful. You look fabulous, darling. You look fabulous. I've killed too many dinosaurs. Oh, no. I feel like a bad human being. I just want to get out of here. Jimmy.
Go ahead, Jimmy. Climb in.
Oh, there we go.
Without Mistero.
Jimmy, get on the plane. That's an order. We're going back to the ship.
Hello.
Jack, I saw the gorilla. He took Ender to the mountain. There must be a path that leads to his lair.
Can you not just...
Come on, Jack!
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's... yep, fine. Yep. I'll be fine. Okay. That was a teeny tiny little loading screen. It was like a baby loading screen. And now that's really cute. Oh. And now there's a red panda on my screen and he's cute. Seriously, could you not have flown me up there? Would it have been that hard to just fly up, and go really slow near the top of the mountain? How did I end up here? This is new. Okay. I have fire stick. All shall be okay. However, they're giving me ammo. It's never a good sign. If they give you ammo, it means you have to use ammo, which means there's things that try to eat your face. Okay. Hello! Get my stick back. I want my stick back. I want my stick back! Give me my stick back! Thank you. Just in time. One stick, three bat creatures. Oh! Bloody Nora. Silly bat creatures. I'm coming, Anne! I'm coming! Oh, many bat creatures. Hep. Ah! Hello.
Gotta reload.
I'm missing with every single bullet! Ah, bat creatures! Bad creatures! You're dead? I think they're all dead. Oh, no, you're not. There you are. Much better. But, okay. Uno. Dos. Tres. My ability to throw bones really quickly is really well impressive. Not even on about my ability, I'm on about Jack's. Oh god. I don't have enough bullets to keep wasting them on these bloody bat things. Dan 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 dan. Ah! Get inside! Whew! Oof. Ooh, I actually saw it underwater for once in King Kong. Special sight right there, ladies and gentlemen. Special sight. Excuse me, Mr. Bat Creature. I was going to ask why is there a bat creature in a cave, and I realised how stupid that sentence is. But it's not actually a bat creature, we just call them bats. Bloody Nora. Oh, I need a stick. Oh, hello.
I'm gonna strike.
Well, there goes all my ammo. Apparently, that isn't a weird hybrid creature, which obviously that would make a lot more sense that it's not a weird hybrid creature, and is in fact a baby V-Rex. Which I just spent absolutely everything I have trying to kill. Do you mind? Where are you? Come here, you. Go, go. Delicious bat creature. Yes, thank you. It's got really, really, really big legs.
Three bullets on backup.
He needs to lift more. He clearly just squats all day. Do you even lift, V-Rex? Do you even lift? I need to get over there. There's fire over there. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, hello. There we go. Whew. Bloody Nora. Whew. That was actually mildly terrifying. It really was. Do you mind? I kind of needed that stick. Oh, for God's sake. Ah!
Almost out of ammo.
I killed you! I killed you! It was dead! He was being eaten! Then he came back from the dead to try and kill me again. So? Oh, great! Run! Run! I've cleared the path! Accidentally, but still, I did it! Get the stick, get the stick, get the stick and run away, get the stick and run away, get the stick and run! Bye, spiders! I'm succeeding right now. I don't know how, but I'm succeeding. And I'm going to make it to the finale little... How cool looking is that? Very, is the answer you're looking for. Whew, bloody Nora. Not really sure how I did that, gotta be honest. It's really hard to get a stick in the hole sometimes. There we go. Oh, bloody Nora. Whew, I need to take a moment there, just deep breaths, deep breaths. All is well in the world, all is well. Nothing's trying to kill me anymore. I'm a happy, happy chappy. Happy, happy chappy. Hep. More like it. Oh, right, okay. It's always something really obvious, isn't it? Alright, moving on. Okay, I was about to say hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is best sort of playing King Kong, which would have been silly because, well, we've already did that bit. Kong's Lair. Tell you, that is a prime location. That... The pricing per square inch up here must be absolutely huge. Well done, Kong. Well done. Have I still got my shotgun? Yeah. Hep. What are you? If you're not shotgun, I'm not injured now. Let's stick with the shotgun. Actually, what we're going to do is we're going to go up here. We're going to kill as many bats as possible.
I'm almost dry.
Yeah, I know. It's not a big deal. Don't worry, bro. Don't worry. Got this covered. Kill as many bats as possible with this, and then we're gonna go get the rifle. That felt really, really mean. Oh, I have ammo. Okay, now we can go get the rifle. See? Sometimes I'm not an absolute... Oh, God. Bloody Nora. Not an absolute idiot. Oh. My character really hates going down staircases. All good. All good. Like that. Like, oh, two more. Where is he? Oh, there he is. This is a weird obsession with these bat creatures for doing this. Leo? There you go. proud of you.
One magazine ambassador.
Not the best AI on the planet, let's put it that way, but you know, whatever, it's an oldish game. We can let it go. Now something's going to kill me here. Is it? Feels like the kind of area where things try to kill me. But nothing's trying to kill me. If you're going to try and kill me, can you try and kill me now so I don't have to sit here with fear waiting for your teeth to sink into my face? That'd be delightful, thank you. Or maybe not, maybe I'm just there now. Oh? Oh. Oh, hello. He's asleep, be quiet. Anne! There's a giant monkey! It's an ape. Kong, your base is marvellous. I love what you've done in the place. All the skulls and the death, it's a nice touch. Hi, Anne! Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, there we go.
Jack!
Shh! Giant ape!
I'll come to you.
Come on, Ant. Get a move on, girl. It's only a giant ape. He could kill you. Oh yeah, that was subtle, sneaky. Nice, I like it. Oh god! It's a worm. It's a worm. Apparently it's a worm. I'm sure it's not a worm. Somebody tell me what it is, because it looks like a worm. Okay, let's call the worm. It is something, and I can't remember what it is. I've decided this game doesn't actually have to load, it just uses loading screens as an excuse to move people to a new place. Ow, ow, get off me, ow, ow, get off my face! See that combo there? Come here, Mr. Worm. Oh, there's baby worms! Baby worms! I think I killed it already. I'm a champion. Oh no, it's trying to kill me! Oh god! Oh, maybe I did kill it. Oh, I am a champion. Oh, I don't want to kill it with... I can't kill the baby worms with their own parent. What kind of person would that make me? A bad person is what it would make me. Eat worm! Oh god, ow. Worms really do a lot of damage by the looks of things. Oh! Oh! Beautiful movement! Beautiful! Movement of champions! I'm genuinely rather impressed with myself right now. One little worm thing. Come on, that's gotta be worth a kill. Yep, yeah. Ah! Stop trying to eat me! There we go, 3 for 3. Come on, come on, come on, come on! God, I'm good. Alright, Kong, chill. I get that it's not actually a worm, it's more like a sea serpent type thing that lives on the land, but yeah. Knocking these chapters out of the park like they're nothing. It's crazy. It's crazy. They are quite short, these ones. As far as I know, there's only 2 left. Maybe 3. There's 3 or 4 left, probably. Now, see, did that really contribute anything to my gaming experience? Oh, no, there's more than that. Ah, okay. Run away! Run away! Oh, God, off the cliff, off the cliff. I love this bit. I really do.
Whee!
Okay, that went well. And? Anne. Oh, Anne. Hi, Anne. Look at her. Look at her beautiful drop shadow surrounding her body. That's what I look for in a woman. A strong drop shadow. It's not really. I've yet to meet a woman with strong... It's not... I don't have anything against women with strong drop shadows. I've yet to meet one. You're welcome.
For what?
Not leaving.
for coming to get me.
It looks like she's very agreeable. Yes, I know.
You think he'll try and follow us all the way?
You can bet your life on it.
What do you want to do?
Let him be. Stop treating him like a monster. Stop making him into something he's not. We should all get off this island as fast as we can, Jack.
Is this rope or snakes tying this thing together? It looks like snakes. Oh. Dramatic music, something's gonna kill me.
Look out!
Oh, hello. Aww. Aww. Did that really need a loading screen? Really? At all? You know what? You can sit through this bloody one. I'm tired of having to stream together a bazillion different videos. Just because I care so much. Plus, Kong's face has kind of broken my heart right now. Alright, chased by Kong. Here we go. Heading all the way back down. After a rather impressive route around the island. Oh, we appear to have crossed over ourselves. Oh, right. Come on, then. This game is substantially longer than I remember it being, admittedly. Kong! Stop trying to kill me. All I'm doing is stealing your girlfriend. That's not a problem, is it? It shouldn't be a problem. I'm a little worried there's no more dinosaurs left for the game, you know. Oh no, I hear dinosaurs, never mind. Just kinda gonna let them battle it out. Going well. I feel I can maybe sneak around this whole place. Although, there we go. Oh gosh, Kong, chill, lad, chill. Bloody terrifying me. Run,
it's him.
And that's not running, and that's the opposite of running. That went surprisingly well. Yes, I know, that's what I'm telling you, girl. That really did go surprisingly well. I expected it to be eaten repeatedly, or at least have to kill something. I like that, I could be a pacifist. I can not kill dinosaurs. Oh no. These are always loading screens, I guarantee. What? Wait for it, just wait for it. Oh my god! Okie dokie, Smokey. Okay. Well, we're gonna end it here anyway. We're gonna do the little intro video, but we are gonna end the video in about 2 seconds. Splendid! So, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe if you enjoyed this and want to stick around for more dinosaur-based series and super fun times. And stick around for later tonight, because we're going to make it a double day. And we're going to have the final episode of King Kong. What I assume will be the final episode of King Kong. We'll find out. Until then, thank you for joining me. See ya. Much love.